All right, match two, whenever we're ready.
All right.
I'm ready.
I think I'm ready. Guys.
Perfect. I'll move you guys over. Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you. Clock.
All righty. New game, new me. Oh boy. Scion in the middle. Wow, that's so spicy, dude. Dectus right above it. Radahn's painting again. Daggerclaw Fist. Valiant Garg's Aguil. Four Remembrances. Flash Charge. Moog. Incant. Catacomb. Morgoth. Tunnel bosses. Limgrave bosses. Remembrance Bow only.
Altus bosses. Consumables only. Wormface. Crackpot.
Remembrance, Remembrance, Altus Heroes, Tibia Mariner, Three Year Tree Avatar, Elena Misbegotten. Okay, what do we got? Godskin Peeler.
Interesting, interesting.
Morningstar. Okay, that's definitely the weapon. Can't beat Morningstar, dude. Oh, Starfist! Okay, that's definitely the weapon. Mm-hmm. Starts with an incant, too. Now the question is, do you go crackpot to contest crackpot, or do you go money to immediately get consumables only? I kind of think money. Do I have the decks? Yes. I think going for Scion is bait. Like, yeah, this is a great weapon for killing Scion. But if you go for it and you don't kill him, you're so fucked. You better do consumable only. And then... I think maybe roll it into a Gheal. Or you can do consumable only into paintings, into deck this. The cash you're using for the 2 months? I'm not doing silent. You can come back to it later. It's definitely bait, dude. Even if you get it, you are way behind on all the other early game squares. The Scion Limgrave, I'm not sure. I always forget. Always forget. Sign is Limgrave, okay. Now we're going for the consumable square first. Is it worth getting the Kukri? Is the question. I don't know if 11 decks is enough. Even if we do the headshot tech, it might fall short. And if it falls short, we're fucked. If I had like 15 decks, I would say we for sure don't need the Cuckoo. But 11 decks, I'm not sure what the minimum required is for it to kill. The 3k is enough to buy max throwing daggers. You can only have 40 on you.
You like an also that you're not. Then why? I am Carly.
Oh boy, headshot. Any headshotters? Thank God I got the Cuckoo. Oh, what the fuck? Why is he doing the same thing, and why are all of these missing? Oh, it's literally going straight through. Please proc lead. Are you kidding me, dude? That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. I literally cannot catch a fucking break today, dude. Like, four different daggers just phased straight through him. It's just dumb. Actually just dumb. I don't know why the headshots weren't working at the start either. Okay, well, we switch gears and go for a Gheal now. If it's still unmarked, then we could go back to it with the Gheal runes. Frustrating.
Have they served you?
I can't believe four consecutive Cuckoos doesn't probably lead on fucking Botha.
Then it summon I bequeath you. It will summon Torrent. Treat him with shall
that's
I
that's shocking to you.
Share
oh,
them
no,
with
no. What if it would have been better to just kill the dude? Get the Limgrave boss done. Then, just go do Godric instead. Wait, why do I have one throwing weapon? Oh, right, it's the 41. What the fuck is wrong with my game, bro? Holy shit, give me a break. What the fuck? What is that? What actually is that? He's stalling. Paintings, okay. Paintings into deck, this most likely. Dude, this is unreal. How much stalling can one dragon do? Jesus, bro. That's nuts. God.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a water? No sense in arguing, I see.
Well, you're
okay. I need to get the headshot cheese this time. Cause I don't have any fucking kukri. I leveled up the dex to do a little more damage with these. Okay, well we got some at least. Why did they just phase through? This again. Yeah, no. Come here. That's actually hilarious. It's 1-on-1, dude! It's 1-on-1! tilt is unreal. Unreal tilt. Unprecedented levels of tilt. I was just gonna kill him to get the Limgrave boss and then just do... how many times is it gonna be fucking Gargoyle Blackblade, dude? Holy fuck. That's nuts. That is just nuts.
Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
Fucking love this dude. It's so cool. So cool. Yo, what up, Jevers?
Interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the true order and celebrated repudiator.
I mean, I could try to kill him again. Doesn't feel like a good idea. Or I could go for Soldier of Godric, which will definitely die within 40. I mean, this isn't that bad of a circumstance, though, but after the last match, dude, in the game, give me a fucking break. Like, Jesus Christ. If she went for consumable only, she would have it by now. I feel like Pup would just rush her row.
Goodbye.
Shut up. I'm just getting Soldier of God. Okay, never mind. Thank God you can fast travel out of here at least. It's actually so fucking stupid, dude. There's too much fast Limgrave-based shit here. You can do two Limgrave catacombs, you can do two Limgrave tunnels. Actually, are there two Limgrave tunnels? Not sure. God. Dude, he's fucking trolling.
Well, thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Project Elite can be set up to be good for the rest of the run. Yeah, it has decent synergy with everything.
Be proud.
Oh my god, Bert.
Be proud. You are a fine warrior. You're on a mission.
Bird. Whatever, Melodon.
Fit to see what and it seems torrent, whereas I may there is, but I can take gathering play. Bear at my hand.
Let's see, is there anything else I have progress on? Nope, I don't think so.
Loud,
Nice whiff. Bro! Holy hitboxes!
I am there. The Lord.
Jesus. I'm gonna go for catacombs next. Oh, it's only 2-3s out of that bit of a situation. I'm gonna do the one in Weeping? The catacomb in Weeping? No. Tom, thank you for the 100 bits. I'm gonna get plus 4 fists and then catacomb it up.
You surprised no matter why don't.
Oh, but don't.
Actually, what if we grafted for the block first? Still a Limgrave boss. If I get grafted into Catacomb into 8 bosses in Limgrave, row 3 is looking nice. Did have a wieldable starting weapon, yeah, but we didn't go for it. Just didn't seem wise to go for it. We can get plus 4 fisticuffs. Yep, battle axe.
Thank you.
than those of a chalifine and what.
Checking the remembrance isn't worth right now. It'd feel really great if we got the fucking consumable square. It's unreal that we didn't. Crackpot, okay. She can do worm face really fast. Okay. I don't know if this is worth my time right now. I kind of need to get to Altus. I don't know if a car is worth in this situation or not. It's kind of slow, but would be a tunnel. Yeah, I mean, rushing Road 3 is the plan, but I gotta get to Altus for that. You know. She can finish row 4 before I can finish row 3. Stupid Morgan. I expect her to do worm phase next. I'm surprised she hasn't. I feel like she should be able to have it done by now. Holy memes, dude! Dude, let me fast travel. Oh my god, this game hates me. Going from a car into Altus. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I get a bunch of stones out of my car. Which is nice. I should have taken the other path to EG so I got stones on the way there too. Puppa's maybe trying to hide row 4 by not doing Wormface and doing it as like her 6th Altus boss or something. So maybe if I get through Makar fast enough I can just go to Wormface. Bow only is super bad. Super duper bad. No, I haven't checked the God of Remembrance yet. If it was Redonbo, that'd be nice. I don't even know who I'd Redonbo, though. Estelle! Good answer. Good answer. Are there smithing threes in here at all? I need smithing threes. I need five more smithing twos as well. Is Wormface bleedable? I would assume so. Hopefully plus five starfish is enough. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get any other upgrade before doing it. Please, climb! Thank you for not poisoning. Never mind. Oh boy. That's unfortunate. Okay, Bakor. No memes, please. Don't have time for memes. That's a meme. Just all beams. Okay. Oh! Bloodhound thing. I like that. I like that. Okay. I believe he is a Lyrinia boss. Fuck off, Lancehits. Yeah, I'm rushing Wormfist. I'm just trying to decide if it's better to do Bloodhound thing. I feel like, yeah. Because I can plus four it. I just gotta get the decks. I'm three decks short, 5k level. I have enough strength to do in. Don't need to buy the Smithing 4 or the 1. Go, go, go! Damn it, dude. Just slightly too slim. It's fucking classic. Well, now what? Now what? I don't think there's any way I can do Altus Boss before. Do my row 3 with Morgott? I don't even know who you would do bow on. Like, actually. I'll check the arrow shop. Well, I guess it's not randomized, so. He sells poison arrows, though, right? I know we can check bows and round table. I know. She's got a bow only Godric, obviously. There's no way Wormface was her first Altus boss. She definitely half prepped it.
Ah, welcome.
Dig, well, you please.
I'm angry.
He only has fire arrows? And regular arrows? Didn't somebody sell the poison arrows? That was a dragon barrow guy. It's not this guy, is it? No. I'm going to Radahn. I'm just gonna poison arrow Radahn. It's the only thing that feels remotely viable. I'm just gonna pop the remembrance for money. I need money to buy arrows and upgrades. Yeah, even if we got Radahn's bow from the Remembrance, I wouldn't be able to get enough great arrows. I mean, yeah, you'd get like 10 arrows from the arena, but it's not enough. Okay, let's see what our bow options are. If we get like a pulley bow, I think I'm just gonna start immediately.
Have mercy and grant me forgiveness.
It's a great bow with bolts. Cool. That's not even usable. And there's no bow here. Cool. Cool, dude. Where the fuck even is a bow check? Might be best to try to get 6 Altus bosses. She hasn't done it yet for some reason. What are these misses, bro? God, I'm so tilted, dude.
There's no way I get to Morgott in time. I don't think.
I don't know. There's some sort of incident going on her end. Something is very weird. Something's very, very weird. Is there a Limgrave tunnel that has a bow check? Actually, is there just a Limgrave any boss that has a bow check? Because I need two bosses. There's no bows! Well done. The fuck are the bows? Serpent bow and Caelid. Where? It's in a shitty cave. Of course it's in a shitty cave. Yeah, this is a tunnel, but... it's not a bow in here. Merchants have full random inventories. None of them are guaranteed to have bows. Does anyone sell great arrows? Okay, there's the Altus boss. There's a bow on the way up the stairs in Stormvale next to the two fire ballistas. Jump across the gap to the ballista on the right side of the stairs. Huh? In here? Can you even jump across this gap? Bows and crossbows are apparently all the same category. Like, jump across to where that dude's standing? What the fuck are these fucking things, dude? Come on! Where is another one? This is ridiculous. This is actually stupid. Fucking weapon rando moment, dude. Oh my god, let me fucking fast travel. God. I already checked Beach Merchant. Like, I could just try to go for Morga, but I mean, Pup can struggle through a jar cannon. Just has to kill Godric. This is so dumb. It's actually just so dumb. Top of the forest lookout. Dude, I don't think I'm getting to Morgott in time. I think you're nuts. Do you understand how long Morgott takes? I just need to find the bow before Pup does, and deadly poison, we're done. Like, if I didn't have to kill Radahn to get to Morga, I would head that way, because there are bow checks on the way. Radahn's the only guy I could possibly bow only. I literally needed just any normal bow. What an awesome format, dude. Yeah, the great bow's out of the question. I need the deadly poison arrows. Okay, that tower up there, right? Near where the Knight's Cav is. It's a bow check in Stormveil where you get to Godskin Seal. And the Stone Sword Key? No bows here. Why would there be bows here? Almost there! Was that not the tower that was supposed to have one? The check is up the hill. I know the tower normally has turtle shield. I was assuming the other one was the bow. Wrong tower? Bro, then what fucking tower? Oh my fucking god, dude. Rat Church. Like up here or what? Dude, fuck this bullshit. Checked 4 fucking bones and they're all unusable. Not even bad, just unusable. That's just fucking stupid. Like, it's actually just fucking stupid. Bro, I don't know where the fuck this bow is. These directions you're giving are not making any sense. By the grace, under the hill with the Frenzy Church. I mean, that's where I was, dude. Like, what the fuck? I headed west from the fucking crossroads. Where else would it be? Like one of these towers or what? What the fuck? This is fucking stupid. This is just fucking stupid. Bro, what tower? This guy? Okay, it must be this guy. It's too late. So glad that I wasted 25 minutes checking random fucking bow drops and none of them are fucking bows. Incredible format. Very skill-based. Still a, no, that's actually usable. Cool, dude. Cool. Should have gone for Worm Face before the catacombs.
Some.
If I just got that bow first, we maybe could have got that. So that was my fifth bow check.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival.
But now.
We're just waiting for it to be.
Welcome in, Aggie. GG's good, sir.
GG's.
GG, Aggie.
Yo, GG's.
Tough start, man. I don't know. I think you've absorbed a lot of tough luck, it seems, for some of your matches with that consumable only square.
Dude, what in the world?
Bofa was trolling.
He was literally trolling. It was actually unreal.
Your knives were just phasing through him over
yeah.
and over.
Yeah, you were doing consumable only as well.
Yeah, I did it first thing, and he was like one throwing dagger from death.
Oh.
And I ran out. And then I did a gale and restocked, and the same thing happened again.
That really sucks.
Yeah, twice failing on consumables only, and then you had to go for, I think you went for claws, fists, and daggers only. So, after having that really tough start to the match, what was your thought process overall? You know, looking at row three, obviously that was a really, solid line, it seemed like. But obviously having row four kind of staring you in the face to respond to, how was the mid game kind of looking for you, plan wise?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I was going for Worm Face, and then that got marked as I was pulling up, just slightly too late to it. Damn. And then after that, I immediately started setting up for bow only, and I checked four different bows, and literally none of them were actually bows.
It was unlucky.
So, I don't know what I'm supposed to do in that situation, besides just lose. Because I was going to Deadly Poison Radahn, and that needs to be a basic bow for the Deadly Poison to work, and that's the only way I could possibly have enough damage for it.
Hmm. Yeah.
The bow categories are mixed for some reason. I don't really get it because the shield categories aren't. The bows and crossbows
bows
are all one thing.
Yeah, well, crossbows, great bows, and bows, they all count towards the bow square.
Right.
Yeah. But getting honestly, Jar Cannon, I don't think anyone would have used that anyways.
not ideal.
That was probably the worst pickup possible, I think, when it came to bow. So that was just unfortunate, pulling up Jar Cannon as one of your options. But besides that, though, like at least bringing it back from a really tough early game, especially even with that Aguil death and like still trying to get some squares on the board and having a really threatening row three, I think was still really good.
Yeah, I mean, if I got the consumable only, the row three would have worked. Or if I just got a bow on my first check instead of my fifth check, it would have worked soon.
Yeah.
So how close were you to Morgoth?
I wasn't. I was waiting to find a bow for Radahn. I could have maybe gone just for the Radahn kill and race to Morgoth.
Close,
but it might have been close. I don't think I would have got there in time yet.
That the Bofa would have just destroyed my mental.
Pretty frustrating.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah,
top of the bag, which he did, is pretty respectable.
By the way, both of you skipping Grafted Scion in the beginning of the match there. was a little surprised by that, that both of you didn't really try to kind of, I guess, force it to see if you could just get that early square, center square. I'm assuming just not, just out of comfort reasons, or what was the, you know, thoughts there?
I just don't think graphic design's ever worth it in the weapon rando format, because it's too unreliable, and even if you kill him, like, you wasted a lot of time killing him. The risk versus reward is just not there.
I agree. I'm personally
even
not
on center square, that says a lot.
Yeah, I mean, this is about as good of a situation as you could hope for doing it. Because, like, he had really good early game or starting weapons. And he's middle square, and it still didn't feel worth the risk.
That's fair. Gotcha. Well, still an amazing match between both of you. It still was very, very fun to watch. You know, GG's again to Pup for taking the dub this weekend. Congrats to you. And we'll see Pup next week. Aggie is not playing next week. That's why he had two matches today.
I'm not playing next week.
Right. I forgot about that. My bad. Sorry. But thanks so much for playing, you two. And we'll see you in 2 weeks for the week 7.
All right. Thank you. GG's
no
again.
GG's.